Alright guys, welcome back to Carpet Bustle TV. Getting ready to start three rooms and some stairs. This one, it's gonna get the brand new bonnets. They're the ones with the scrubbing stripes in them. So it'll be the first time using anything out of this batch. I have one of these that I bought previously, you know, several months ago, and I liked it. So I bought about six more. So let me show you how I'm starting to put the AC on it here. So it's pretty warm right now. Anyway, this is what I'm gonna be cleaning with today. I brought up two of these to do everything I'm gonna clean with. They're sewn in the shape of a star, and they've got the microfiber with the scrubbing, the same stuff you would make AstroTurf out of, basically is what that is, and all those blue lines within the gray. So we're gonna do these two rooms here. Nothing really terribly soiled in here, anywhere actually. She said that I've cleaned for her previously, and then apparently she had a steam company come out, and they had a bunch of stuff come out of the carpet like this when they left, which is quite common when you have somebody wear through with steam and wake up issues that, you know, you have trouble drying. It's a typical wicking that you have when you're playing with steam. This one, she has done a little bit of cleaning in here on her own. So, you know, what she did is she made a clean spot in the middle of the carpet that needs to be cleaned. So we're gonna get all this to match here. Then there is the wide open area out here. And then there's stairs. So I'm going to pre-treat probably one room at a time. I'm gonna do this one and clean this one and then that one and then finish up out here. No white pad on this today, not necessary. Thank you. slider underneath it. I think that would make driving it a little bit easier here. Everything's matching now, just fine. All right, this room, a little piece of hallway is coming up next. I'm gonna go get a glider. All right, when I get closer, it's gonna shake. I've gotta put a glider into the machine right quick. ready to clean out here. I'm gonna go around the corner with it and clean in that area first. Remember, in the description there is a link to contribute to first responders who died in the line of duty. So try to mention that in every video. gonna switch that out. filling in all these spots and dots in the carpet. Looks like I just about got everything done at this point. Lastly, we're going to groom all of this here. So I'm going to roll this machine up and then we'll groom it. All right, guys, that does it for this. I'm gonna finish up the stairs. I'm not gonna cover them because there's people downstairs. So we're gonna leave the stairs out. I've got one repair coming up later today, so I will cover that. Thanks for watching, and God bless.